New at noon, a man is convicted in the strangling death of a 15-year-old girl. The Harford County State's Attorney says 19-year-old Naeshawn Perry pleaded guilty yesterday to murder charges. They say he killed Maleigha Solonka in August 2017. She was reported missing, and a week later, her body was found in a dumpster in Havre, Grace. The medical examiner ruled her cause of death asphyxiation. Perry is scheduled to be sentenced on June 4th.